I take the TV out from his box and we have here a nice, nice monster. It's so, so nice finish. This look like a metal frame, but it's plastic. But it's so interesting and it's so nice. If you ask me, just this, it's made from steel and it's a nice thing. Now I will go to mount the TV and we will start and see what we have inside of this big guy. Okay, this is the bag. Inside of this bag was the TV. Now we need to mount that stander and let me bring the TV right here. On the back, as you can see, we have all around the LEDs. We have here the ports. Also, we have here another ports. Here we plug the energy cable to start on the TV. Now let's mount this holder. You need this and a screwdriver. Take the bag with these screwdrivers. As you can see, we have here three holes halfway down, and we have this this mount, and you need to place this here, as you can see, because here on this part will be the TV. So I mount the first screwdriver. You need to take this, not to take something outside from this, and just plug in this hole. Do the same with the last. Take the other bag from here and you have four of these little things, and you can see here are the holes. Okay, if you are alone, you have a small issue, because you need to place this here and the TV need to be a little bit high to achieve that holes with this mount. So what I will do, I will place some books on the corners and I will bring up a little bit the TV. Okay, now I make this thing, and let's move fast because I don't want to keep the TV in this position too much. Okay, all is done. Now let me put this beast on his place. Okay, this is what I have now in front of me. I have a Samsung and this is an ordinary TV, and let's change something right now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Leave some comments below because I want to know what you think about this insane product. This TV, it's amazing, and I want to hear your thoughts. Till next time, don't forget, tips to know.